There's a lot of YouTubers that crawl around 6th Street, and there's this one guy in specific that will make YouTube videos right now where he offers $100 to women to have their panties. So girls will go into the bars, take off their panties, give it to him, and it's a fake $100 bill.
See, I want to help Miz elevate his content. And how to elevate his content is to find that dude, but we catfish him hard by, like, you know.